What is going on, guys? It's me back in another video. I'm here, it's Halloween. Right? Gang gang in my costume. And whatnot. So we had a trick-or-treater. Went to the damn door, but didn't go through there. So now I have to change my plan. I'm out here, freaking lying my body down and hoping that people will show up. I don't know what the hell is going on. But I'm done with this. So I'm gonna be hiding very closely, paying attention. Of course. Not really seen. So here we go. New kids, so good. Nice and good. They're being idiots. Over there. At least you mobiles are not trick-or-treaters. I can't scare people. I didn't get any person. Now I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna throw shit out. Throw shit out. I'm gonna throw candy at them. I'm trying to advertise. What the hell, Robin? I'm gonna throw candy. Thank you. Guys, it's just bullshit. Bro.
I'm an adult. Enter if you dare.
I see someone. Uh-oh.
I see someone. Move. No.
Where?
Behind that, right there. Behind that wall, right there.
Oh, I saw someone move. Come on,
let's go. This thing's scary.
Come on.
No, to your left in the alley.
Oh, see right there.
Oh, heck no, bro.
Oh, no, there's someone. Oh, really, yeah, guys. That's funny.
Welcome to the... Who else behind you?
Heller.
Who else behind you?
Just me.
Oh.
Scary cat.
Oh look, I'm not scared because I entered.
Okay. But you didn't have an adult.
Oh. Oh. I messed up. No, because if I'd have walked in, he'd scare me out of
there. Oh. Man, I thought that was like the
river.
Thank you,
everyone. What the heck? See, that's what I want. I wanted them to walk in there.
Ryan.
What? Bruh, he just ducked us. What the fuck? Right. I only got one person. I'm just gonna smack your life for this. Ha! I don't advertise like you guys do. I think the candy throwing was a good giveaway. So you guys can have the candy.
Yeah.
I scared them. Hey, I scared them. They're like, oh, heck no. We were supposed to have one more person. You know what? I feel like people see me as a dead giveaway. What do you mean? Thank you. I can make it more scary. I could have had my weapon. Come on, you dumb. Respect the kid. Never doing a haunted house again. Now I'm all out of candy. I think if I light that candle again, I'm playing a damn soccer ball, people that don't show up. Come over here. See, someone said there's someone, and I was like, I can be like, who's back there? I don't know, like, what's his name. There's supposed to be a clown, but, you know. Scare. Oh my gosh, I get this scare. Motherfucker.
Look, come here. Oh, this is a haunted house. It says, enter if you dare. Hello. Happy Halloween. Why the hell would you send kids out by themselves? I'll go, but I don't have my freaking phone, Angel. I'm so pissed right now. I'm pissed off because no one else is showing up. Maybe I'll just go chicken. See kids. I got one freaking family. One. That's it. One.
Thank you.
you guys. I'm up in the building. See that right there? See that lonely flame? You can't probably... There? Yeah. That's your picture right there? I can't stand those trick-or-treaters. They do that, it's so dumb. It's so dumb and pathetic. Wonder Woman, are you dumb? Well, now they got that. Bro, it's a clown. Come on! This is dumb. This is dumb, you guys. He's scared. This is how you talk to people. Show up, you dumb motherfuckers. That light. This is not right. You're going to be a change in your seating. People seem to find me right there. Actually, there's... What are you getting? Right now, I might as well delete. There's a person. Shut up. I'm not supposed to compliment them. Oh, that's why. That's why they're getting people. Take a handful. What the hell? Hey, that's what I'm doing. Changing my position. I'm done. Change my position. How am I supposed to communicate with him? Changing position. I'm trying to advertise. Help. You all play music? Let's go. Can't compete with that, can you? I'm done with kids. I'm already done with Halloween. Can Halloween be over now? Look, over here it's all dark. So I think if I... See, I got the shovel and everything, you guys, and... I mean, how do you compete? I just added that. How do you compete? I mean, they're freaking playing music and giving handfuls of candy out. You can't compete with that. It's crap. You know what? I have a lot more fun going over to my freaking aunts and uncles and grandma and grandpa's. I'm freaking done with them. I mean, I even added this. Why would you not want that?
shovel. That. Look at that. Awesome, I can get it. Yes! That was awesome. Did you guys see that? That looks awesome. How you compete with playing music? How you compete with playing music and handfuls of candy? You like the shit up. See, it goes out instantly. Playing dirty. Yes. Look. Holy hell. Look, I lit that on fire. You can't beat that. Hi, I'm just messing around with my own house. Yeah! You can't compete with that, you guys. Kid alert, kid alert.